switch over to the Holy Blade second phase and see what I can do with that. Because the other ones are just too slow. They have power, but I'd rather just slice them and dice them with the Holy Blade. Just say staying too close is dangerous, but I found that sometimes his attacks, like by staying close, he goes right through me. Like, he just hit me. He's gonna jump. Like that.